activate. You can also do the pencil trick with a knife. So this is a Winchester. And you take it, and then you flip it around, and you flip it around, and you flip it around. And it's pretty exciting and scary at the same time, because you could cut yourself at any moment. So, don't try this at home, but yeah, you can do it with a knife too. You can really do it with anything that's long. So, think of different things you could use this for that are long. All right, bye.